Hey everyone, I'm the Mandalorian Merc, and as you guys know, I made a Firefight mode this week called, well, I guess for now I'm calling it Firefight Elites Only until I can come up with a better name. I just finished recording a 10-minute playthrough of it. I said when you're doing the mode, you have 5 extra lives, but for the sake of recording this video, I gave myself no extra lives, so I had 1 life and that's it. And, I'm pleased to say I actually made it through the firefight for 10 minutes. So I got the clip, gonna play it for you guys, put some music in the background, and I hope you enjoy. And yeah, that's about it. Enjoy the clip. Yep, and there you have it. I hope you guys enjoyed. As you guys know, I made the game mode much yesterday and finished it. I just wanted to show off a full set, full match, so that you guys can actually get in action while I actually, instead of getting my ass handed to me this time, I take a bunch of elite ass. Yeah. Anyway, for those wondering, I'm still waiting. Like, I put in the comment section of my last video, what do you guys think I should name it? Because I still haven't really thought of a name. I did think up a description, though. Yep, here it is. WORT, badass elite units, can you survive? I figured, why not? So, yeah, but I still need a cool name, because Firefight Elite's old. I mean, come on, we can do better, right? And look, we got, Gruntpocalypse, Rocket Fight. There was another one called, like, Jackal Geddon or something. On, like, Elite something. Like, come on, we can think of it. You guys are brilliant. You can come up with something better than I can. So. Anyway, yeah, so, I hope you guys enjoyed that, and, catch you guys in the next video. And then... Oh, and while I'm still on the there, I still have a Teespring store if you want to help support me that way, because remember, I only have this game because of you guys. So, I mean, like, this, like, I'm still trying to wrap my I'm only playing this game because you guys got it for me. And I'm forever in your debt. And we'll be so yeah, if you want to help me further so I can get Cyberpunk, we're $20 away. Here's a Teespring store. I'm still working on the V1 logo. This is a very working store. And then we got the eBay store where you can buy my own posters. And then obviously we got the PayPal. All the links for these are going to be in the description below, as usual. Now that's about it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And remember to Mando Merc signing off, and others.